All right, I've reached the end of the canal section of Black River Canal. Two-lock combine, lock 108 and 109, which drops you into the Black River below Lyons Falls. So you see how far I am from Lyons Falls. Right here is the inlet to the BRC. Gonna have to pause it to get some steam to go ahead. There was a little bit of a whirlpool here. I thought it was gonna bring me right in there. Pretty beautiful over here, isn't it? Look at this navigation pool. So nice and still. I don't know how deep it is, but you know, because it's the Black River, it's dark. I can't see it. I can't see the bottom. Wow, this lock is nice. Woo! I dropped the kayak in at the lower landing below the falls, basically right below the falls. I went over to the other side. You can see lock 105, but one of the walls, and that's visible from the water too. But I'm at 109, who cares about 105? I mean, they're 1-1. Wow. It's in really good shape. You can see by the muddy vegetation that not too long ago, that water was high. Here's your northernmost gate pocket. Lock 109. So now you're in the chamber for 109. plate of those walls. Pause and try to get beyond this buildup right here. Maybe. Miles to roam. And 107 more lodged. Just above the falls is another small river section. You got the guard lock at 103 bringing into the canal section, which you see here. But before that, there's another little section. 102 drops you into the river. 103 brings you back out. Incredible how high and perfect these walls are. I'd like to get in there, but I can see that it's just mud, and really, as high as that is, where am I going? Incredible.